A 14-year-old girl is dead after a sailing accident. The Annapolis girls' boat capsized during a sailing lesson.
That accident happened on the Severn River, and tonight investigators are trying to determine exactly what happened. 11 News reporter Lowell Melzer joins us live from Annapolis with more in the story. Lowell?
Yeah, and at this point in the investigation, DNR police are simply calling this a freak accident. They say despite all of the safety precautions that were in place, 14-year-old Olivia Constance, who was by no means a novice sailor, somehow got pinned underneath of her sailboat out on the Severn River and drowned.
Sources tell 11 News 14-year-old Olivia Constance came from a family of sailors and hit the water, learning the craft at a very young age. Thursday afternoon, Constance and another female member of the Severn Sailing Association were sailing near the mouth of the Severn River near the U.S. Naval Academy when their 420 Laser, a 13-foot boat with two sails, capsized, pinning Constance underneath, tangling her up in the rigging.
The harness she was wearing became entangled in the vessel's rigging, and she could not come to the surface. There was a counselor nearby who immediately jumped in the water and freed the victim and started CPR.
Constance was rushed to a nearby hospital where she was pronounced dead. DNR police say despite the fact that she was wearing a life vest, having counselor supervision and emergency radios on hand, she still perished in what's right now being called a freak accident.
It's an accident. It's a tragedy. It highlights how fragile life is, and these things sometimes happen even taking the best precaution.
The Severn Sailing Association has been around for more than 50 years. It specializes in small boat, one-design racing boats for junior sailors ages 8 to 18. The association's Commodore, Hal Whitaker, says it is a very tight-knit group and that everyone is stunned by what's believed to be the association's first fatality.
The amount of grief and sympathy I have for the victim's family and for the victim herself, I'm very hard to describe. I have children myself of the same age, and I just, the sympathy and the outpouring of emotion from our club to the family is tremendous, and I want to express how deep that sympathy is.
And Constance's family understandably did not want to comment on this story. DNR police tell us that they are continuing to investigate just how that boat capsized. We are live in Annapolis tonight. I'm Lowell Melzer, WBAL-TV 11 News.